mate. Have you got a spare buck? This prick of a driver won't let me on the bus. It's getting late and I want to go home. I lost my wallet and I smashed my phone. I feel bad asking, I really do. But all I need is a buck or two. 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 All I need is a buck or two.
Stop it.
Stop what?
You're talking about me in Morse code. You know what? Joke's on you, because I know Morse code. Ha!
That's what we're doing. In our very limited free time, and with our very limited budget, we went and got a nanny, and then we went out and took a class on a very outmoded and very unnecessary form of communication just so we could talk about you and in front of you.
Yep. That's exactly what we did.
Very well. I must have imagined it. I apologize. Detonator. Detonator, where? Michael!
Four bunny rums to the RSL. Three BBs to the aerodrome. Two lines of cack in the car park. One long neck for the drive home. A Guinness at the Bowls Club. Two 750s and a double brown bag. One shot of fireball at the pub. Drunk and disorderly. Drunk and disorderly. Drunk and disorderly. Drunk and disorderly. Relaxation, mood alteration. Boredom leads to intoxication. Relaxation, mood alteration. Boredom leads to intoxication.
Bye.